10 more conditional cannabis licensees were approved today to open up in Western New York. Some are local, others are from different parts of the state, but all of them will soon face what has been a tall task for most recipients, opening a shop. Most Buffalo's Rob Hackford is here with an update for us today. Hiya, Rob.
Yeah, hi, Kate. The approval of those licensees and 40 others around the state by the Cannabis Control Board was met with applause, but that hasn't echoed across the state. Among farmers and many licensees, there is concern about the market. 215 of the state's 300 card licensees have been approved, with 14 for Western New York, 10 today and 4 last month, but only 10 dispensaries are open statewide. The Office of Cannabis Management said those stores are doing good business, but it's licensees stuck between getting approved and opening a store who have expressed concerns, as well as farmers who are sitting on product but don't have a place to sell it.
What we're asking for is more channels to get that into the hands of the New York customers, the adult use recreational customers who are eager to have that.
I'm really, really concerned about the future of my business that I have built over the last 13 years.
I know it's been a little bit of a rocky road, but I feel grateful and hopeful for what's ahead.
Yeah, and this open letter to the state, first reported by New York Cannabis Insider, a group of licensees claim they've experienced numerous issues with DASNY, the state dormitory authority. They're the agency in charge of finding locations for these first dispensaries, those first 300, from being barred from certain locations to being forced to use certain contractors and having very little transparency. They want those issues addressed. Now, the four licensees that were awarded in Western New York last month, they're still getting set up. I'm in touch with them. We're going to have more on them coming up at 5:30, as well as further down the road. For Most Buffalo, I'm Rob Hackford.